Thank you. Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Championship. It's Leeds United against Brentford. Let's cross straight to Leeds. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Brentford playing today on the back of a very good home victory in their last match against Rotherham United.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good 2-1 victory, that, but looking at them, whether they can follow it up with another one, I doubt. I think they might lose here.
This is the lineup for the home side. Visitors shape up. What about the away team today, Alan?
It's important this side does keep the nerve. We're still in the early stages of this season, but I can't see them being anywhere but the position they are in at the moment, just above that relegation zone. They've got a chance today. To move themselves a little bit further away.
Well, this early in the season, 4 league goals to his name, and it's a steady away, isn't it?
Yeah, he's done okay, but I think this player is capable of doing a lot more.
Our referee for this game is Ian Lowcroft. Waiting is over, the game is off and running, and so are the players. On the attack here, Pritchard. Pritchard. Jake Bidwell. And it's back to him again. And in goes the cross. And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Got some news for you from Alan McAnally from Derby. Alan.
It's a goal for Blackburn Rovers. It's been scored by Jordan Rhodes. A well-placed curling effort from the corner of the box, striking the inside of the frame on its way in. 9 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. It's a free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Yankee. Maybe the cross. Comes in with a tackle. And it's going to be a throw here. Stephen Warnock. Goal news from Brighton.
It's a goal for Bolton Wanderers. 14 minutes played.
Got to be. It's the wrong side of the post, but only just. Pritchard.
Smith.
Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Ben Watson.
Crisp defending there.
Pierce. Pritchard. Now he's looking for support. Successful tackle. Leeds United looking for a victory here, but it's not going to be easy. Yankee, he's got the ball.
News of a goal from Norwich, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Norwich City, 23 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. It's a return ball. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Here comes the cross. That's the keeper's ball. Yankee. Pierce. Giuseppe Bellucci. Here's Watson. And here's the cross. Defending strongly there and making. And the shot's on. And they've got it away from the danger.
Jake Bidwell. Has it been a penalty involving Middlesbrough?
It's a penalty for Bournemouth. A slight delay as a ref.
This could be a chance. In with a chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. It'll be a throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Craig. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Acuna. It's Watson. McCormack. And the referee Ian Lowcroft has got to step in now for the moment. Coming up on EA Sports in the Football League Championship, the fixture, Leeds United, they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
McCormack. Acuna. And a quick return pass.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
It's Smith. And it's back to him again.
And the attacker coming away with help on either side.
Whipped out wide. Good ball to stretch the opposition. It's Smith. I think it's really hard, probably the hardest part of officiating, to get these offside calls right. They do it much more often than not, don't they?
Yeah, I think defensively, yeah, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Austin. Ben Watson. It's Watson. It's looking good, this move. Sharp. It looked nice, but the opponent read it. Now Billy Sharp.
Season here, and give him a lot of confidence going forward. Love to see that. Scored a few of these in my time. Good, powerful header to the left.
Okay, let's take another look at the goal.
The goal coming shortly before half-time for the home team, and the half-time team talks have really changed for both managers.
Well, they have indeed, and it's all about timing, isn't it? And they'll go into the second half, the home side now as favourites, if they can keep up that level of performance that we saw towards the end of the first half.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
They've got in to score here. Passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Pierce. Acuna. Alan McAnally wants to join us now. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. 50 minutes played. 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Sharp. Yankee. Which way is he going to go now? Support on either side. Found his teammate well. Came in with a challenge. Craig. Warnock. McCormack. Substitution now for the home team. It's Watson. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Well, there's some drama in the game being watched by our good friend Alan McAnally. He's sending off, I believe. Alan.
It's a red card for the visitors. They now only have 8 players. 57 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. That's a nice pass, a headed pass to a teammate. Warnock. Cunha. Pritchard. Quickly back to his feet. Cunha. And he goes for goal. Oh, the goal that would have brought them level, but he hasn't been able to grab it.
I just wonder how important that's going to be at the end of today. That was a howler.
Well, they're still leading, and they've decided to go for a fresh player in the hope of hanging on to that lead. That patience didn't pay off at all. They've lost the ball.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
Home team ready to make a change.
Can whip it in now. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. He's had a crack.
Well, he's missed it, hasn't he? What a good chance that was for him.
Well, it's great if it hits the back of the net and you're wheeling around in celebration, but now he's just looking at a goal kick.
Yeah, I mean, I think the fans are giving him some stick, but, you know, he has scored from those distances.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. Cormack.
Cross coming in now. It could be in here.
It's gone out, clearly off that player. Not looking good, Alan, is it? It's an injury that's going to force the player, who's still a new face really at this football club, he's going to have to come off here.
Yeah, he took a few knocks during the course of this game, but he seemed to get over them, but not this time, he'll have to come off.
It's a quick break. The home team about to make a change. Here's the cross. There's no time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'd be effective.
It's everyone back for this team now. And Alan Smith, perhaps you'd do the same if you were the manager.
Well, it's not just two banks of four now, it's one bank of six and four. They've got everybody behind there, and it's really hard for the opposition to find any space out there.
Goal news from Sheffield Wednesday.
It's a second goal for Sheffield Wednesday. 80 minutes played, 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, they need their supporters in this situation, I think. Holding their lead, and the fans are doing their best to encourage them.
They are, but I think they're a bit nervous because they've sat off a bit, inviting pressure.
Craig. McCormack. Well, he has a go. Somehow he saved it. A corner. And it's put the crowd right on the edge of their seats again. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. Header is a strong one. And they clear the lines. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. Murphy. Hey, there's the back heel. Well, the clock is ticking on, 2 minutes of play left. Bianchi. Murphy. Steve Morris. Can he turn away from the challenge here? Stephen Warnock. Smith, a lovely headed pass. And it's a header. Oh, a real rush of... And that is the final whistle. It's all over. And Leeds have won. Well, that's the end of the story, almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan.
I thought they were a little unlucky, Martin. They knocked the ball about well and created a few chances, but not their day in front of goal.
So it's full-time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
They score!
English Football League Championship. Blackpool 0, Birmingham City 0, Brighton and Hove Albion 0, Bolton Wanderers 1, Cardiff City 0, Millwall 0, Derby County 1, Blackburn Rovers 2, Huddersfield Town 0, Fulham 1, Leeds United 1, Brentford 0.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the English Football League Championship. The league leaders, Leeds United, visit 11th placed Watford, while 2nd placed Cardiff City face a trip to 22nd placed Brentford. In 3rd place, Nottingham Forest travel to 19th placed Blackburn Rovers. 4th placed Wigan Athletic visit 20th placed Middlesbrough. 4th bottom, Rotherham United face a trip to 6th placed Ipswich Town.
Hello, welcome to the Championship. It's Brentford against Cardiff City. Without further ado, we take you to Brentford. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler and Alan Smith's with me for this Championship game.
Yeah, I'm Martin. Really pleased to be here.
Well, these days, if you have a lengthy playing career top, then you're set up for life, I guess.
Well, you have, and it's only human nature, I think, Martin. With some players, that will take away their edge, but the very best ones, you know, retain their hunger. Money makes no difference to them.
This is the lineup for the home side. Now this is the Cardiff City lineup today for you. David Marshall starts in goal. Magnus Ikram starts, he returns from suspension. In attack, Kenwyn Jones starts. He's been in great form recently. Alan, give us the benefit of your insight on the home side.
I think it's going to be a nervous old time for this team, right through to the end, because just hovering above that relegation zone, I'm not sure they're capable of climbing much higher. I think it's going to be a real tense season for them.
Well, no wonder we're picking him out at the start, because he's been in terrific form. What a player.
Oh yeah, he has been in a terrific kind of form, and you'd expect that to continue here.
Ashley Boroughbridge is the match official today in charge of this game. Brentford striving to impress us a bit more today than they did in their last game when they lost away against Leeds United.
No, they just weren't at it in that 1-0 defeat. I'm sure their coach would have been furious at the end, but I can't see them winning here. I think they're actually going to lose again.
Chance for it! Got to be! Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Manga. Here's Kim. Here's the cross. The defender has dealt with the cross well. Goal news from Blackburn, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Nottingham Forest. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. It's Kenwyn Jones, help from his teammate here, who's fastened onto that header. He's looking for the cross. Pass out to the player, giving the width on this side of the field. Goal news from Fulham, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Derby County. 12 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Defensive block there, no cross coming in. Acuna. Kenwyn Jones now. Whittingham quickly back to his feet, and it's going to be his throw here. Kala, Manga sending off at Bolton, Alan McAnally.
It's a sending off for Blackpool. They're down to 10 men. 16 minutes played, it remains 0-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Played it into the wide area there, played it well. Whittingham
Now he's looking for support.
Adam Lafondre.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
And perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do, and he's just too high.
Yeah, he's got some dip on it, but it just didn't come soon enough.
Well, Cardiff City, new stadium. And new upswing in fortunes, even though they only had that one season in the Premier League and were relegated. A lot of controversy about the manager. Malcolm McCarthy was very popular. But you know, who's ever in charge, I'm sure they've got a groundswell of support to get back again.
Well, both you and I, we've visited the ground several times and always got a fine welcome, and the support there is unstinting. The passionate crowd in South Wales. So they were a welcome addition to the top flight.
Cunha.
Here's the shot. Excellent block by the defender.
And that flag is up. It has gone out off the player. That's a corner.
I think he had a look around, Martin, and he didn't see any passes worth taking, so he thought, why not try my luck? And well, he nearly scored, didn't he, from miles out.
Good punch by the keeper. And he's given the free kick. They're on the move now. Acuna. And either side, he's got players who can help him here. The interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Jake Bidwell. Throw in now. And a sharp restart. Pritchard. Patience is okay, but you've got to have some penetration at the end of it. Kenwyn Jones now. McAnally right on the button to tell us about a goal that's just happened elsewhere.
It's a goal for Wolverhampton Wanderers. 38 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. He's got a chance to cross. Pritchard. Jake Bidwell. He is the Governor-General of this team. Passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Here's the chance. It's hit very well and the goalkeeper was strong. He can only put it behind for the corner. Touch of the Alan Smith, a lovely headed pass.
And he shoots!
He's
blocked it there.
Just a touch.
Enough to take it over the line.
And it's a corner now.
Bidwell, Cunha,
and the cross comes in now.
Goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. So we've reached half time, the score's level, the team's level. We're nowhere near knowing who's going to win, and we couldn't predict it at the beginning.
No, they've been cancelling each other out, really. It's been like a chess match at times, but I think there's better to come in the second half.
So we've reached half-time, and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half.
Missing the chance, really wants to get this first goal in the bank for him, and he can't quite do it.
Now you can see it's weighing on his mind a little bit. He snatched at it, and he needs to try and relax when he gets those chances.
Kenwyn Jones now. Here's Kim. Cardiff City really on the attack now. Kala. To Kim. And he goes for goal! They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Good distance to the clearance then.
And it will be their throw.
Manga. Kala. Pereira da Silva.
The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball.
And they play it wide now. Well, he has got some support to his right. Good piece of tackling there. Pritchard. Magnus Ekram. Here's Kim. Goal news involving Fulham. Alan McAnally.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Well, EA Sports coverage of the Football League Championship continues. The fixture for Cardiff City, they'll be hosting Watford.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one, looking forward to it.
It is a key moment in the match, really. And the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead.
Apologies for interrupting Alan McAnally just a moment or two ago. It was a goal for Fulham, and the score is 2-1.
Acuna.
Pritchard.
News of a goal from Charlton.
It's a second goal for Charlton Athletic. 61 minutes played, 2-0.
Cheers, Alan. Goal kick here.
Coming up, another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
To Kim. Here he is with a chance. In with a chance. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Let's see the replay now.
After the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0.
Pritchard, good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's gone for goal, he's kept away the chance, Alan.
Yeah, I think he's still acclimatising, you know, to his new surroundings, but if he can tuck away chances like that, he's going to settle very quickly.
Well, what fine margins we're dealing with here. Millimetre or two the other way and it would have come out off the post, but it's gone in with some pace too.
Yeah, that's right. I mean, you look at the goalkeeper and he was just praying that it was going to come back out because he hadn't got his angles covered.
The equaliser, and it's 1-1. It's Kenwyn Jones. Here's Kim.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Adam Lafondre.
Well, that's good support play from his teammates. And here's the cross.
I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the
the game has been as even as it seemed without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, I mean, I think we thought coming into this match, Martin, that it would be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Cunha. Goalkeeper. They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
Yeah, and fair play to that defence. They were all in touch with each other. It was a good line that they held.
Well, they're going for the win, aren't they, in this match that's been so tight with this change. Kim. Penalty at Bolton. Alan McAnally.
It's a penalty for Bolton Wanderers. He's put the ball down on the spot. Here he comes. Oh, he went for massive power off the crossbar and blasted over. 76 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre halves are going forward,
very close. Still nothing between the two sides on the scoreline, and time is moving on here. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Cunha. Now they've got the ball back. What can they do from here? McCormack. Judge. We've got 8 more minutes of the 90. Judge. Real thrills in this match. We might have one more decisive thrill to come. 5 minutes left. To Kim. Stop the cross. He's done well there, defender. Pilkington. Now he'll get it back again. Good hands, this goalkeeper. That's a good save. Pilkington. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. To Jones. Final whistle is gone, and it has finished level on the scoreline at 1 goal apiece. It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes at the right time.
So it's full time with the final score 1-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
That is a fantastic goal. That's a brilliant goal.
English Football League Championship. Birmingham City 1, Huddersfield Town 1, Blackburn Rovers 1, Nottingham Forest 2, Bolton Wanderers 2, Blackpool 0, Bournemouth 2, Sheffield Wednesday 0.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the English Football League Championship. The league leaders, Nottingham Forest, are at home to 6th placed Fulham, while second-placed Bournemouth face a trip to 10th-placed Norwich City. In third place, Leeds United entertain 8th-placed Ipswich Town.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Championship. It's Brighton and Hove Albion against Brentford. Well, they can't all be top-of-the-table clashes, you know. In the interests of fairness, we like to bring you coverage from some lower-placed sides as well. Maybe 3 points today could kick-start their season. Let's cross straight to Brighton. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler along with you today. Alan Smith alongside me. We've got a game from the League Championship, Alan.
Yeah, and Martin, I'm really delighted to be here.
These days, the players do look as though they are on programme. There's a lot of time spent in rehearsing for each game. Every game's rather like we used to treat years ago, the cup final. Every league game now gets the same sort of attention to detail. Do we get players who can think for themselves?
I think we do. Small details become increasingly important. You think of set pieces particularly, but you always have space in this match for players that can dream up a little bit of magic on the spur of the moment.
Brentford, well, they'll be hoping to improve on those drop points at home when they only drew against Cardiff City.
Yeah, and a bit fortunate to draw the match 1-1. I've just got a hunch that this one will go the other way. I think they're going to lose.
I don't know whether we'll see him play today. He's on the bench, but he's perhaps just phasing himself out of the professional game. Retirement has been the talk.
Yeah, I'm sure he wouldn't take that decision lightly. I mean, he's had a really good career that he can look back on with a great deal of pride, but this team is coming towards the end.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match. The teams are ready and bursting to get the game underway. Saunders. Jake Bidwell. Won it, has to clear it. very cutely done with the back heel. Where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Alan, what do you think about his form recently?
Been struggling, hasn't he? It's not the kind of form that we've become accustomed to with this lad. I don't know what's going on.
And the opponents come in strongly.
One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref.
Andrew Cross. McCormack. Acuna. What a chance here. In with a chance. Acuna, McCormack, it will be fair throw. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. In the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. I would think the manager of the visiting team is a bit worried. 4 points from the last five games.
Yeah, it's been less than spectacular, and he's under some pressure. I've seen him get some stick from the fans and in the papers, and he'll need to see a change of fortune quickly.
And that will be a corner. A replay again of that wonderful piece of skill.
His opponent didn't know which way to turn there.
Solid work from the goalkeeper. Chose to punch.
Congratulations to Jeff McPherson. He's our lucky spectator.
And he gets it back again, quickly. Another run through to the goalkeeper. Saunders. Acuna. Touch off the player and out. Has given the free kick. Coming up for you on EA Sports, quick chance to remind you about the championship fixture. Brighton and Hove Albion, they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Andrew Cross. Acuna. Quickly back to his feet. Chance to attack. Andrew Cross.
defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. A couple of good runs through the middle to support him here. Up, it has gone out off the player. Corner kick given. Into the net.
What a good header. Thumped in effort to the keeper's right.
On it here. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Side, he's got players who can help him here. That's a very crisp challenge there. Now comes the goalkeeper with the punch. Good link up. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And the cross coming in. It's one back. Cunha. And the shot's on. Well, kept the shot out. It's still in play. Saunders. Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Acuna. And the ball's got away from him. Saunders. Let's look at it again.
There's nothing like seeing somebody climb and make a connection like that, and the keeper was helpless.
Palacios. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0, the half-time score. Well, that is the half-time whistle at the end of a half that has been nip and tuck. And the sides, very similar in styles.
Yeah, they have been. Message, I think, in both dressing rooms is concentration. Make sure you don't give anything silly away early on in the second half.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. And the ball knocked away long, McCormack. Cunha. McCormack. Jake Bidwell, well, he's lent the ball to his mate, he's got it back again. Got to be! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Well, they want a goal, they've got a corner that could lead to a goal. It's a forward who's coming off, he's got a goal to his name, so he'll be happy. Might have had one or two others as well.
Well, he might have, but that's his job, he's got his goal, and I thought his overall game was pretty solid today.
Jake Bidwell. Pritchard. It's good play to intercept there. Read the intentions of the attacker very well indeed. The opponent read the direction of the throw. I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Home team ready to make a change. They've got the ball back through a very good interception. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now Hughes, Aaron Hughes. Gone out for a throw.
Substitution on the field. Going on is the 10.
The substitutes have been going through their stretching routines. I wonder if there's going to be a change shortly. About to make a change. Trying to clip it to a teammate unsuccessfully. Tackle goes in. Jake Bidwell. Taken on the full. Missing the chance. Really wants to get this first goal in the bank for him, and he can't quite do it.
Yeah, you can see it's weighing on his mind a little bit. He snatched at it, and he needs to try and relax when he gets those chances.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. A player being brought on from the bench. Adrian Colunga. Substitute coming up for the away team. Now they can use some width, that's a good pass. Palacios. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And they're passing so well out there. Kazenga Lualua. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Here's the chance. Pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Possession in the midfield area. Lualua. So good awareness himself to see where the pass was intended and cut it out. Pritchard. In quickly.
That's almost the flick of the switch from the manager to say, right, we're going into our defensive game now.
Well, it could be construed as a negative move, this, by the manager. I wonder if he'll live to regret it, just getting everybody behind the ball.
Clark. Jake Bidwell. Oh, it's out of play, off the player.
It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Adrian Colunga.
And now a throw-in.
Jake Bidwell.
McCormack.
Acuna.
Just keeping the ball in the corner.
Well, he's just going to try and protect that ball and just waste a few more precious seconds of this match.
And the away team want to make a change.
Oh, it could be in. That's cleared the danger, the header. This is the change now that they hope will make the difference. Try to get them back into the match. They're bringing on another striker.
Yeah, they're just going to make sure they get good service from the flanks to him to make it pay.
The added time is 4 minutes.
McCormack. Here he is with a chance. And in comes the header. It's another save late in the game from this great goalkeeper.
Yeah, he is a great goalkeeper. Works so hard in training and practices this kind of situation so often.
And there it is, the final whistle.
Well, there we are, Alan. We can pick over the bones as much as we like, but the fact is, it's a defeat.
Yeah, and a defeat is a defeat, and they always hurt, and there's always something for the manager to look at and try and improve upon, and there was plenty there.
So, it's full-time with a final score, 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
English Football League Championship. Blackpool 1, Millwall 2. Brighton and Hove Albion 1, Brentford 0.
Let's look ahead to the next round of fixtures in the NPower Championship. The league leaders, Watford, are at home to 16th placed Brighton and Hove Albion, while second placed Fulham entertain 19th placed Blackburn Rovers.